रुदन में, तूफानों में, अमर संख्यक बलिदानों में, उद्यानों में, वीरानों में, अपमानों में, सम्मानों में, उन्नत मस्तक उभरा सीना, पीड़ाओं में पलना होगा, कदम मिलाकर चलना।
Former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee, the first non-Congress leader to serve a full term in power, is no more. Vajpayee breathed his last at Ames Hospital in Delhi, where he had been undergoing treatment for various ailments since June. Renowned for his powerful oratory and poetry, Vajpayee was one of the founder members of the BJP.
स्वतंत्र समर की वेदी पर अर्पित होंगे अगणित जीवन यौवन शेष, अमेरिका क्या संसार भले ही हो विरुद्ध, कश्मीर पर भारत का ध्वज नहीं टिकेगा।
अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी, ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूं।
He served as Prime Minister for 13 days in 1996, for 13 months in 1998-99, as the head of the NDA government, and then for a full five-year term from 1999 to 2004.
अब कोर्ट ऐसे मामलों में भी फैसला करने लगा है जो एग्जीक्यूटिव के मामले हैं, जो संसद द्वारा तय होना चाहिए। संसद अपने दायित्व का पालन क्यों नहीं कर सकती?
Vajpayee announced his retirement from electoral politics in 2005. He further withdrew from public life in 2009. After suffering a stroke. Born in Gwalior on December 25th, 1924, Vajpayee joined the RSS in 1939. In 1951, he was seconded to its political wing, the Bharatiya Jansa. He steadily rose in its hierarchy and became its national president in 1968. Vajpayee was arrested during the emergency, and then Jansang merged into the newly formed Janata Party to fashion a common front against the Congress in 1977 elections. In 1980, he formed the BJP alongside long-term associate L.K. Advani and others. A parliamentarian for over four decades, Vajpayee was conferred the Bharat Ratna in 2015. A deft politician, Vajpayee won the hearts of millions over the years with his quick humor, ready wit, and master oratory.